Alright, so today the skill we're going to do is blocking. So this is going to be in volleyball. So the tactic behind this is a defensive strategy as well as a counter-attacking strategy. As if it hits one, it's your hand or arm, it's going to go into the other half and potentially get you on point. So the technique, you're going to bend your legs like this, get ready for a jump. So arms extended, hands like this, you're going to jump. Hopefully it's going to block. And I'll show you again. So legs extend, legs bend, arms extended, swing back, jump. And that's pretty much it.